What have you done?
Thank you. Thank you. See you. That Zarek tried to force me. Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarek's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
Thank you. Mr. Fortisky, I want to talk with you. If this Zorak's so bad, why'd you get to go back? Why'd you of all people, Fortisky? It should be I, Blood Monath, Skull Cleaver. When I lived, always I had a pile of slain strewn around me. You spend most of your time organizing and changing of the guard and playing croquet with the king. Still, I lend you my axe. You swing her, you throw her. She thirsts for a slaughter as much as I. Drink deep of demon blood, my proud beauty.
Thank you.
What?
Thank you. Oh.